why most martial artists, Chinese and otherwise, seem more concerned with preserving tradition than with looking more deeply into the matter to penetrate through to the ultimate truth of martial art.